Would you like to learn how Orifil sewing and embroidery cotton threads are used in the manufacturing of household linen? Keep tuned! Today we are talking about hem stitch, the traditional azure pierced house linen such as table linen, bed linen, curtains, and finding out which of the five Orifil cotton thread weights is most suitable for this technique. The following samples were created using a Cornelli machine. You can find out more on barattocornelli.com. The dimension of the holes on this machine are usually dependent on the model and the type of fabric that is being used. When working with a hem stitch, the most popular thread choice is usually Orifil 50 weight. As this is the case, the first run of the machine was using 50 weight. 50 weight is one of the finest in Orifil's cotton range and is wound on orange plastic thread. You may know, Orifil implemented the color system to identify different thread weights by the color of the plastic thread holder, eliminating potential errors and confusion. The traditional hem-stitch picoting machine requires three threads to make decorative holes in bed and table linen. Therefore, we are now using all three spools of 50 weight. I take this opportunity to remind you that all Orifil colors are available in both spools and cones. Not a household linen craftsman, I am a thread manufacturer. So today I took advantage and collaborate with our industry professional to learn more about this technique and these machines to ensure we keep manufacturing the most suitable threads. All the following tests have been carried out thanks to the cooperation of Manifattura GRB in the Como Lake area, who is an amazing Italian craftsman specialized in the manufacturing of bed linen. The passion, skill and craftsmanship of these artists, that I call them, using the traditional process to create luxury Italian bed linen and masterpieces is truly incredible. Of course, today we are only testing the Orifil threads to figure out which are the most suitable for the different machines and technique. Therefore, using fabric scraps, random stitches, and not keeping the machine pristine clean as we usually do. This is a twin needle machine with two rotary hooks and a special piercing and punching attachment. You can use different stitch widths from 1 to 8 mm depending on the fabric material and subclass of machine being used. Orlo a giorno is how we call this decor in Italy. And I'm really happy to see how the Orifil cotton 50 weight stands out in this technique. With no thread breaks, improving your production, leaves less lint and folds than any other cotton threads on the market, meaning your machine remains clean and requires less maintenance. And last but not least, because the stitches made using Orifil cotton threads are definitively the most beautiful. Therefore, by using Orifil threads, you can improve the outcome of your production and end product. As you know, Orifil has a wider offering of cotton thread weights in order to get different outlooks using a thinner rubber benefit thread. And sometimes some of them can even be alternative. While we do not recommend our thicker threads, such as 12-weight and 28 for yarn hemstitch, and furthermore, we are not big fans of using the 40-weight, as an alternative to the 50-weight, you could consider using our 80-weight, the thinnest in the Orifil cotton range. So today, we also wanted to test the fine 80-weight on the Connelly machine to discover how lovely the stitches blend using the 80-weight for this adornment. We then finished our test of Orifil cotton thread for hemstitch by comparing the 50 weight and the 80 weight directly on the same scrap in order to have a clear visual of the different effect achieved using diverse thickness of thread. I take this opportunity to highlight a useful tip by craftswoman. If you switch from 50 weight to 80 weight, you need to loosen the tension to get the best results. Do you own a Connelly machine to manufacture pierced houselinen? Do not hesitate to contact me by a message for more details or a sample. A summary, Orifil 50 weight is your hemstitch thread for the pierced houselinen and the one we recommend. Alternatively, you can consider to use the thinner 80 weight when you design thinner stitches but with an equally beautiful end result. Now that you have learned which are the best Orifil cotton thread weights for your hemstitch, like and share this video. Ciao!